Are you tired of always knocking over your tinder bundle when you try to start a fire with your ferro rod? Well, that's because you're using it bass-ackwards.
So here's a little tip that might help you out. If you brace your striker, place your tinder bundle right behind it, and then drag your ferro rod against your striker, you'll drop the sparks down in there right where they need to be. Plus, you don't have to worry about scattering your tinder all over the place and looking like a jackass.